Check out this huge stingray filmed near the village of Daracua by Irene Yen. This is a discus or manzana ray, Paratrigon ariba, and it's just steps away from the village in ankle-deep water. They prefer shallow, gently sloping sandy habitat like this and can be very hard to see until they move. Discus rays are CITES Appendix 3 listed, making them legal for trade in well-regulated numbers to prevent overharvest, as all rays are slow to reproduce and give birth to only a few live young at a time. However, the large mature size of this species makes them terrible in an aquarium. Adults can be 3 feet or 91 centimeters in size and generally only eat schools of live fish. Still, the gentle capture of much more suitable aquarium species by families and villages like this provides predictable, sustainable livelihoods which promotes habitat conservation, benefiting all river and rainforest species.